When you have an allergic reaction, use your auto-injector to give yourself the epinephrine right away. Then call 911. You may need to use a second injection if your symptoms continue or come back after waiting 5 minutes. Go to the hospital. You will need to be monitored and treated if your symptoms come back.